We are here on milk dairy. We have 400 Jersey milk cows. I am second generation here, and in 2015 we decided to make a new milk production. We have big focus on low production cost and high production, long live cows with no trouble. We are only using sex semen, and we have a big export from heifers for all the world. For us it's very important that we mix the food exactly every time. For our biggest group, there is 192 cows in, exactly after they come from milking barn, and total the big group get 12 mix in daily ration. The last mix is given 11 o'clock evening, and after that they have peace into next morning. Every day the cow get that food I like them to have, and how I like it to have the mix, how much water I like to have it in, and at the right time also. Here you can see the food is totally mixed together. Jersey cow are expert for selecting those things they like, and they cannot select what they like in this ration, because that's all so good mixed together. And with us we have exactly feed, can be a little variation of 0.5%. With us we can make 29 ingredients like it is now. We not use so many ingredients. We have here in this ration what we use for cows, milking cows. We have maize, we have grass, we have also straw. We also have syrup in, we have raps, we have soya, we have dried sugar pills, we have calcium, we have fat, palm fat, and cow minerals also in. I have a special count where I put all the investment on. If I invest a new knife, if I put new parts in machine, I put in a special account. And if I put out on those 4 years this what I have used of money there, then I come in Danish krone for 23,000.